crime, anarchy, chaos. In the dark days following the appearance of the Bloody Mary virus, our civilization trembled on the brink of collapse. Millions died. A handful of headhunters were the only law. Scientists at Stern Core are only hope. Led by citizen and patriot Angela Stern, they developed a vaccine that turned the tide in our battle against the disease. But society remained sick with lawlessness and disorder. Then, like a judgment from the heavens, the great quake struck, toppling proud skyscrapers, leveling once great cities, and out of the ruins, a new order emerged. At its head, a noble and courageous man, President Goodman. Under his leadership, a new city rose from the ashes into the sky above, like a gleaming testament to the human spirit. Criminals and misfits were cast below into the vast caverns carved by the great quake. There in the colonies, they labored to meet the needs of the city, inspired by the promise of liberty. But now our civilization faces a new threat. Enemies from beyond our shores have dedicated themselves to overthrow above and its values. This so-called opposition seeks to bring terror to our city and stir unrest in the colonies.
The evil leader of the opposition, the man who walks with machines, has taken refuge below. He seeks to turn the colonists against the city above, filling their heads with lies and false promises.
Like my father before me, I am pledged to defend our freedoms. There will be no return to the dark days. The state of above is strong and its people resolute. Our enemies will feel our wrath. God bless you all, and God bless above.
Lisa.
Jack, I thought you didn't take work below.
I don't. Call this a labor of love.
Jack Quaid, a smooth talker. There's a turn up.
Hold on. I'll kill the power.
Insanity play. Forget it.
And if that mockingbird don't sing...
You hear me, scumbag? You're going...
Oh my God. It's you. Lisa's father.
Lisa?
The man who walks with machines is some messed up crazy man. I don't get it. Why did you try and kill her?
Lisa.
That's right. Why did you try and kill Lisa?
Them. They came. Came in the night. Black as the night they were.
Who?
The black suits. They were going to take it.
Change it.
Open its heart. Let it live.
Let what live?
6808. Make your day great with 6808.
Go on. What about Lisa?
I knew. I saw.
Future things.
What bad would come? If they gave it life, let it grow. How new life attacks old.
But its heart belonged to me. Flesh of my flesh.
The DNA core. It was your DNA. That's why the machines don't attack you. They all have 6808s inside them.
Chips off the old block. The black suits couldn't open it. Fretted and cursed.
But I had locked them out. Then they saw. They needed the key. The key
to my heart.
Lisa.
The key must not be used. The key had to die. Close your eyes.
It doesn't add up. The experiments in Arnie. Candy Floss's machines. What does this have to do with opposition attacks on above? Is it some kind of sick payback on society? What do you want?
Sleep without dreams. It promised me that.
If I do what it asks.
You take orders. You don't run the opposition.
It tells me what it wants. I tell others.
Speak its words.
The Stern Corporation.
No.
Liberty.
It sings to me. Plays with me.
Games.
Beautiful games in here.
You go there. To Liberty. Lisa's been taken there.
Lisa.
That's right. She's in Liberty. Start leading the way.
Listen. That's the sound of the world starting over.
The 6808 chips were fried when we stopped transmission of the key. Systems all over the city stopped working. Above just ground to a halt.
End of the Stern Empire. Lisa, about your father.
I got him back. For a moment, at least. But it's over now. I'm cool with Lisa X.
Me too. I figure this new world is gonna have plenty of work for headhunters. Enough for two.
Figure so. Consider yourself hired, Jack.
Code 13, incident in progress, 1511 Fortune Hill, gunshots heard. Operatives in vicinity, please respond.
Thank you. still, sweetheart. Close your eyes.
Daddy! Don't!
Status.
Stand down, Code 13. I got one down, one for the citizen farm. 2009 out.